Hey everybody, this is Midwest Product Reviews. Coming back with you with another product review. This is Walgreens Nice Double Slipper Size Double Slipper Soul Freezer Bags. These are about quart size. Walgreens actually having these on sale, using $2.99. And you buy one and you get two free. So I buy these all the time. It amounts to buy one, get two free, amounts to $1 a piece. And you get 20 in a box. You get 20 bags in a box. Walgreens has a money back guarantee on their products. We open this new box. I haven't opened yet. Get one out. Alright, I got looks like red and blue design on the zipper part. Open it up. Put whatever you want in it. Whatever you want to stick in your freezer. Once you fill it up, make sure you get all your air out of it. Fingers across top. Just seal it up. They're pretty easy to use. They're good freezer bags. Like I said, I buy them a lot because they all these have them on sale usually $2.99. And I find one sale all the time. Buy one, get two free. I usually got a bunch of these. I go through a lot of freezer bags. Yeah, I buy meat. When I buy meat, bring it home, I divide it up into meals. And I stick them in a freezer bag and stick them in a freezer. And I get it out as I need it. I mean, as I'm cooking. They're pretty, like I said, they're really good bags. I use them as storage bags too, and I just don't use them just for freezer bags. I want to store something in the fridge, I'll put them in here. I put them in these too, stick them in the produce, anything up produce and stuff. Don't want to stick in the fridge. They're pretty good little freezer bags, like I said. Yeah, and they have 100%, Walgreens has 100% guarantee on all the products. All you gotta do is take it back to the store line with your receipt and they'll give you your money back. This is Walgreens Nice Double Zipper Seal freezer bags. I didn't have any problems with any freezer burn or anything with them. This is Midwest Product Reviews. Please like, share, and share my videos. Subscribe to my channel. See you on my next product review video. Have a good one.